Well, I heard a sonic boom, I think.
That is very cool.
It's in space!
Well, hold on, you might see something here. They're probably letting the first rocket go, and they're probably gonna refire the next one.
You can see it.
Yep, there it goes. There's stage two burning.
So cool.
We didn't hear a boom.
No.
Whoa!
The plume is so big though. It's amazing.
That is so awesome.
Oh, there's a boom. There was a boom.
I didn't hear.
It's just a little boom. That's the relander, I think.
It looks like color. It looks like a rainbow.
It's because, oh, you can see the rocket on the left.
Wait,
and the relander on the right, I think.
I can see both of them. Oh, it looks like it's like landing on us. Is it like spreading all around the sky?
Yeah, because it's so high up, it's still bright up there.
Whoa!
Oh wow, that's so cool.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that before?
Not this way.
No, I've never seen this before. This is so cool. Dogs are going crazy.
So cool. So cool. And we're watching the other one. Whoa. It's like vibrating like water.
It's got to reposition itself so it can land back where it started.
So it's getting warmed up there to go back down, and then maybe we can watch it go back down.
Well, we can go back inside and watch it land on YouTube. That is so cool.
I just want to watch this part. This is the secret life.
I don't really see the lander anymore. Oh, there's letting up. Yeah.
It's just going into space for a little bit and then coming back.
No, that one on the left is going up forever. The one on the right's coming back down.
But how long is the real ship gonna be out there?
Forever.
She means when is it going to be out of our...
Oh, well, I don't know.
Look, the plane's going by it, except not that high.
Yeah.
The people who are probably on that plane are very excited.
Oh man, that'd be a great view from the plane.
Yeah. I wish we were flying.
Or scary, right?
Yeah.
I wish we were flying on that plane. I don't see the lander anymore.
The lander's over there.
No, I don't see it. I only see that one.
It's amazing how clear it is.
Yeah, and I like...
Maybe you can see it over there positioning. It's kind of...
That's probably a great view from the plane.
So neat.
It's like it's falling down.
Imagine if it fell on us.
Well, that would certainly not be good.
You see the space on there? That's kind of
Look over there.